He was the starting center for Cleveland's Rhodes High School's basketball team, number 19. But in November of 2017, Rondell Sullivan Jr.'s world would forever change, his parents getting the call from his coach.
You know your boy was at a basketball game, just starting 8 o'clock in the morning, and then just like a couple hours later, something's wrong. We need you at the hospital.
Rondell collapsed mid-court, going into full cardiac arrest. CPR was initiated and paramedics called, but when EMS arrived, he did not have a pulse.
His heart stopped 3 times, and the whole Independence Fire Department was taking turns just trying to revive him.
I don't even like to say, the hospital people told us our kid was dead.
A CT scan would reveal a pulmonary embolism in his left coronary artery after never being diagnosed with any type of heart condition. He survived, but his recovery an uphill battle. Rondell was brought to Cleveland Clinic Children's Hospital for rehabilitation, where he was an inpatient for 5 months.
You could see the gears turning in his head, but he just couldn't figure out how to get his body to move the way it needed to move to be able to get out of bed, to be able to stand and walk.
1, 2, 3.
Rondell having to learn to walk and talk all over again, requiring assistance with all aspects of his young life.
What's the hardest part of your therapy?
Standing up. But it's kind of getting better, though. Yes.
Now standing at 6'4", weighing 200 pounds, Rondell is making tremendous strides, undergoing physical therapy 3 times a week, taking it one step at a time.
Our family, Cleveland Clinic Children's Hospital for Rehabilitation, they are the